Want to bring in meteorologist Jason Brewer now. They're dealing with flooding, too much rain, and too much snowfall from the winter, I guess, causing that. And we really need some rain.
Yes, we could use some. It's very low humidity over the weekend. It's drying things out, and particularly dry as well. And now into the afternoon, the concern will be an isolated lightning strike. So we kind of have that dry brush. So that could ignite some additional fires. Let's go ahead and show you what's going on right now. Temperatures are heating up, 4 or 5 degrees warmer right now than we were yesterday. We're in the mid to upper 80s. Orlando 86, Daytona Beach 88 degrees right now, and Ocala at 84. The afternoon highs in the low 90s around town. Sanford 90 in Ocala, 88 to 89 Titusville, Daytona Beach before the sea breeze can move down, enhanced by this weak cool front that's actually just going to come in the back door. It's just going to sneak in out of the northeast, pretty much with very little temperature change. Just the enhanced sea breeze is what we'll feel, but it will provide at least enough support with the heat of the day and a little moisture in the air to allow for a lightning storm or two. So here it is, 6 o'clock in the evening. You see where this front is, touching off a storm or two across parts of Flagler and northern Volusia County, making its way back to the south and southwest through about 8, 9 o'clock. So even up until sunset and a few hours beyond, we're going to be watching from Ocala to the Villages back into northwest Orange County and across Lake and Sumter for that isolated storm potential. And then you see by midnight tonight, that's certainly all quieted down. But in the day planner, we have the heat and humidity for today. By 7 o'clock, we're still warm, but that isolated storm chance is entering our forecast. Even here in the metro area, only about a 20% chance, but can't rule that out as this weak front drops down. Overnight lows will be on the warm side once again, mid to upper 60s, and some patchy fog early in the morning before we can burn it off. 5 o'clock tomorrow, notice where the rain chances are, the western half of central Florida along I-75. That'll be the isolated location there. Here's a look at the day planner one more time, though. 3 o'clock, we're at 90 degrees today, still hovering near 90 at 7 o'clock this evening, and then we do it all again tomorrow. A little fog in the morning, mid-80s at noon, 91 at 5 o'clock. The heat's going to continue all week long, but rain chances go up a little more on Wednesday, drop down for the end of the week, and then a new approaching storm system for the weekend means some rain chances reappearing there. Sion, Jason, back to you.
Thank you, Jason.